applying it to the circle, making sure that I cover all edges and also in the middle. It depends on you how much you would like to use of the E6000. Then I'll be using my hot glue gun and I'll be dispersing that evenly all around the circle. And now I'll be taking my circular piece and I'll be patting it down and turning it over and patting it down just to make sure that all ends and edges stick. And I'll be removing my paper from the back of the glass circle. Also, the glass circle does have the three little black circle dots. You can remove them also if you like. You don't have to, it's totally up to you. And I'll be applying the E6000 on the back of the mirror. And of course, I'll be using my hot glue gun as well. And I'll be turning the mirror over and putting it on the circle, making sure that it is in the middle, and then pressing down lightly. Now what I'm doing is I'm placing the silver straws on each end of the mirror, making sure that I have all of them even. And then after placing them on the mirror, then I'll use my hot glue gun just to put a little bit glue under the straw and then hold it down until it sticks. And then I'll be putting my next straw and putting a little bit of my glue on this and holding it down until it sticks. Only maybe about 2 seconds. So this is what I'm going to do for the rest of this mirror. I'm just going to place the pieces and go around in a circular motion, placing all of the silver straws. So what I be doing now is I'm still applying the strokes, and I'm even what I'm doing is I'm putting the strokes the shorter. I cut them shorter so that they can be a different length to bring a design to the mirrors. Now I am applying the little silver spoons. What I did is broke the ends off, and I'm applying them to the mirror as well. So what I'm doing now is I am applying. Pretty much, I guess that's what they are, little crystals, clear crystals. And I am applying each of them to the ends of the strokes with the E6000. And also I'm using a little bit of the glue as well. Also, I am adding on the tip of a spoon. I broke the handle off and I used the end of the spoon. Thank you. thank you guys for watching this DIY, and I hope that you guys liked it. I'm going to clean it off, and then I'll be showing you a picture of it. And I hope that you guys enjoyed this DIY, and I'll see you on the next DIY.